The number of Republican candidates for the governor's race is now in the double digits, including a Center County politician. Senator Jake Corman of Bellefonte announced his campaign this month.
Over the last 18 months, I think we have seen tremendous overreach from the executive branch here in Pennsylvania and other states. I want to reverse that and make sure that we empower people to make decisions.
Corman says his current position sets him apart from other candidates.
No one will know the legislature better than I. No one will have a relationship, executive branch, the legislative branch, better than I. And that's ultimately how we get things accomplished.
Whoever the eventual Republican nominee is, they'll be running against presumed Democratic nominee Attorney General Josh Shapiro. The wide-open Republican field, according to party officials, is unlike anything they've seen in decades.
So many people are upset with what's happened with the Wolf administration and a lot of the mandates and what a lot of people might say tyrannical.
Corman says for now, he's only focused on the May primary.
If Senator Corman gets past the primary and wins the election, he'll be the 8th governor to come from Bellefonte. The last time a governor from Bellefonte won the election was in 1895. For the Center County Report, I'm Anjelica Singer.